You did it, Captain. You raised the freighter. We can see it from here. Catherine and I are headed to the docks, but don't wait for us. You'll find the bomb in the cargo holds below deck.
Move quick, Renko. Raising the freighter must have gotten Demichev's attention. I can hear helicopters heading our way.
Captain, I must warn you that the DMD effect will not last long on an object as large as a freighter. It will sink me dead. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
But Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Thank you. June 2nd, 1955. Roman came to me this evening in a near panic. Claimed the E-99 bomb container was glowing, so I had to see for myself. He was telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. Immediately contacted Dr. Demichev and he told me not to worry. It is only the E-99 inside of the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport. I'm not so sure. But we leave in the morning and must maintain our schedule.
Shouldn't be far from the bomb now.
Dr.
freighter is sinking and Demeter's men have the cargo hold surrounded.
You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.